Hello, my name is Stephanie. I am from Graz. It's the second biggest city in Austria. I have a personal record in showing up each day in my training sessions because it gives me really a lot of consistency for my further steps toward my dream. My favorite place on earth is definitely in nature. So I have both directly in the countryside, in the mountains, and also as well on the sea, where you can hear the waves and the sound of the sea. In my hometown in Graz, we have a social business. It's called Fellows, and it's a digital service for NGOs to finance their charity projects. And they have created an app where you can find different projects and further projects that are going on in the future, that are all searching for the right kind of donations. In my opinion, social entrepreneurship is really important because you can make such a deep impact, and also for the world and also for the people you are living with. My personal goal is getting better each day for my personal goals. Why not getting the world better each day too? My step-by-step plan to your business vision is really important for young people or young entrepreneurs, because it gives them a clear action road where they should focus on first. It gives them a blueprint, tips and methods on how to step further towards their vision, and it also gives them some tips about mistakes they can avoid on their entrepreneurial journey. When I talk to young people, it's always really attractive to set free their limiting beliefs, what are holding them back to reach their further steps. So if you can identify your limiting beliefs, what is holding you back, then you're setting free so much action to reach your further steps on your entrepreneurial journey, and you get the right mindset. It's focus, definitely. Here's focus, definitely the keyword. So with the right focus, you get the right kind of action, and with the right kind of action, you're really consistency on your journey. First is definitely to develop the right entrepreneurial mindset. The second is to get mentally and emotionally strong. And the third thing is to have the right physical balance between during your business hustle, because you just have one body and your body is moving you step by step further to your business vision. And you have to take care on your body, on your mind, and on your soul as well.